Hello, my name is Claire Randall and I teach food at St Gregory's. In food, we teach our students about real food, nutrition and basic cooking skills. We believe food is one of the joys of life and one of the ways we connect with others. Being able to cook and having knowledge about food means you have more control over what you're putting into your body. Food is a popular subject here. Our students enjoy learning by doing. From the beginning of Year 7, theoretical learning is linked to and reinforced through a programme of practical sessions of increasing difficulty. These recipes teach key cooking skills that are easy then to transfer to new dishes in our varied food multiculturalism. Our students revisit practical skills and theoretical knowledge each year. This enables students to build upon knowledge and understanding until they can independently apply and evidence it, which provides a firm foundation for GCSE study should they wish to pursue it. Homework and food is usually preparing ingredients for a practical session or completing a revision activity based upon material covered in class. This might include learning for a test. In years 7, 8 and 9, students undertake a food challenge to showcase their learning, practical skills and progress. In year 7, students plan, prepare and cook a two-course meal in a lesson. Students always rise to the challenge and frequently surprise themselves and their teachers with the progress they have made.